I'm Dr. Sanjay Dhawan. I'm Director of Ophthalmology at Max Healthcare. Today, I will be talking about eye strain. Our present lifestyle makes us spend a lot of time on the screens. And anyone who spends significant amount of time on the screens ends up with eye strain, irritation in the eye, headaches, pain in the eye, blurring of vision. These are the symptoms of eye strain. So what can be done to prevent these symptoms and make sure that we have a healthy vision and a comfortable working out? When you work on the screens, make sure that the screen is as far from the eyes as is comfortable, something which is more than about 1.5 feet away. Keep the screen slightly higher up so that your head, back and neck are straight. Every 10-15 minutes, sit back, turn your head back, close your eyes for a minute or so. Every hour or so, take a short break and come back and work again. Make sure that you don't continue to sit for long duration. You should be standing up, moving your hand and feet and exercising your back as well. The day you work a lot on the screen in your office or in your school or in your college, make sure that you don't spend too much time on the TV that evening. You must take enough sleep at night. You must take your meals on time. Drink plenty of water. Do some form of physical exercise. These are the things which will help you continue to work on the screens and continue to do your job properly for a long time.